Hello, hello, my gorgeous people. I greet all of una depending on the time una take the hear of this news. There are so many game that is ongoing in the palace. Inasmuch as most of us do not understand the whole situation. But you see, Mama Tadenikawo, there are so many things that the enemies been the jealous Queen Naomi of. Mostly how Kabiesi they treat them. All the gift we Kabiesi been the give them. So many things. That's why they've been competing with Queen Naomi all this while. But recently, Kabiesi and his father, both of them have been doing quite a lot to prove that Mama Tadenikawo, she doesn't need all this headache, all this drama and everything that has been going back and forth is something that they almost stop with immediate effect before it is going to get to the extent where it is going to cause a whole lot of problem. So in Kabiesi's plan in making everything work out, he made a huge news. He broke the good news. Yes, the good news of how his father was finally able to convince Queen Naomi. He made a huge statement showing his happiness, his regard, and so many other things. That he's very happy, he's very glad for so many things. A lot of things that have been going on in the palace that most people are still taking for granted. Most people are still complaining about. Yes, my gorgeous people. So, Kabiesi's father finally convinced Queen Naomi to say yes to Ooni's proposal. Inasmuch as Queen Naomi doesn't really trust Kabiesi that much, inasmuch as Queen Naomi is trying so hard to stay out of trouble and out of the Olori's way, Kabiesi's father was able to convince Queen Naomi for her not to worry about anything. Everything going on is definitely going to work out no matter what. So Queen Naomi, she's been advised not to feel like she is unsafe in the palace. She shouldn't feel bad about anything. That time they come will be say all those people maybe they take her for granted, all those people maybe they call her all sorts of name, time they come will be say they all will have nothing to do but to praise Queen Naomi, to support Queen Naomi. This is something that they all can never be able to stop. Last time, Queen Naomi agreed to host a crusade in the palace. Yes, which is for the purpose of putting things in order and for Queen Naomi to be showing up in the palace. That any event will be say won't take place for inside palace. They need Queen Naomi to show up. Yes, they all need Queen Naomi to show up in all those events because that way it is going to prove to a lot of people who have been they doubt Kabiesi's plan. It is going to prove to all of them that Kabiesi is actually working a lot of things out when it comes to Queen Naomi. So make people know they feel like say all that Kabiesi is doing is just nothing. Yes, that the king is really serious. When it comes to Queen Naomi, all he's been doing is just to try to make everyone understand that Queen Naomi is not someone that can be taken for granted. That no matter how the enemies try to look down on Queen Naomi, they can never, ever be able to stop her, because she is destined for greatness. And she is going to achieve so many things in the palace with the help of Kabiesi and so many others. So right now, my gorgeous people, the tension is really on. It is really a serious one. But we all are very happy, like extremely happy, that Kabiesi's father, he chose not to give up on Queen Naomi. He decided that he is definitely going to keep trying. He is going to keep trying. He is going to keep doing everything to make sure that Mama Tadenikawo, no single person will have the time, no single person will have the energy to stop Mama Tadenikawo. So right now, a lot of people may feel insecure at the sight of Queen Naomi, but that is mostly their problem. It is their own personal problem, because there is no single way Kabiesi is going to allow anyone, no single one of the enemies will be allowed to mock Queen Naomi. No matter how hard they try, Mama Tadenikawo must be respected. Yes, my gorgeous people, a lot of people been don't talk their mind that there are so many things about Queen Naomi that most people have been taking for granted. Most people have been complaining of how some certain situations are being handled. But right now, my gorgeous people, Mama Tadenikawo, she doesn't seem to care what the enemies have to say. If they want, may they continue to drag themselves, may they continue to disrespect themselves in public, or however they want it. But Queen Naomi, there is no way of stopping her. Yes, there is no single way that she can ever be stopped. So, whatever the situation may be, Kabiesi's father, all of them are doing all in their power to make sure that no single person dares give Queen Naomi a single headache. Yes, my wonderful people, they all may feel so entitled. They all may feel that all that has been going on in the palace, they've all been taken for granted, and so many others. But Mama Tadenikawo, she dey assure us, say, whatever the Oluwis them they talk, whatever I be say them they do, she's not going to allow them to stop her. No matter how hard they try, she is always going to try as much as possible to fetch out all the enemies and their plan in the palace. So my gorgeous people, now so the whole matter been the fly, now so the reach us. No matter day, she don't prove to everyone, say, she have come to stay, and nobody, absolutely nobody, is ever going to be able to stop her. My people, now so the whole matter been the fly, now so the reach us, so how una take this see? I may una follow us, chook mouth for the matter down the comment below. See you guys all in another one. Thank you all, and remain blessed. Bye bye.